Let's do it again.
Great game. Great game. Great game. Great game.
You got to throw out all the kind of tips about buying a monitor that you'd use on PC, because this is a much rendered down version of PUBG versus what's on PC. So all this high refresh rate, I doubt it improves this game, because it only runs at like 30 FPS. Oh, you bloody bastard. And he's already left it. Someone's already got it. And I'm out of fuel. But this guy's gone into Stauber. The crate loot's in Stauber. He's in that barn. I'm gonna go drive past the crate just to make sure. Like, he'll know I'm here, but fuck it. I guess that guy didn't have the crate loot then. Oh! Fuck me. Where is he? There's the crate next to the bike. No! Yeah, do it, mate. That didn't work. We got him. Be able to med our way back to full pretty easy. Glad that one worked out. There we go. Don't forget the drinks. Sorry, if you whack exclamation mark beer, you will discover that I'm well hydrated this evening. Not red zone. Honestly, not the way it's been recently. I know most people aren't scared of the red zone, but all it takes is that a few times you get hit by it in 1 week and you suddenly feel very scared of it. That's where I'm currently at. Did I just hear a shot nearby? Slowly, slowly. There you go, man. That's what it's all about. Thanks to the YouTube sub, Mr. Whoever that was. Mr. Turner. Thank you, Mr. Turner. Back to cheesing it. There you go. You got it. You got it, man. Libertine beers. Not heard of them. Splat never gets old, yeah. I'm like a moth to the flame with this jump over here by mansion, but I'm not going to do it this time, guys. I'm not going to do it. This is the new me. I dodged a bullet there, or a hay bale, more like. What the fuck is that? Mate, that's disgusting. Oh, that's one of the best kills. Oh my word. Oh! Dude's up there. Fuck you. Fuck you, everyone that's shooting me. Oh, mate, this is so good. Still waiting for my mug to arrive. All right, 91, drop me a message, man, if there's an issue with the mug. Unless it's a beer guy's one, and then that's Ben's issue. Hard to tell whose is whose here on these things. Frame rate's just gone to shit. A lot of people moving around. There you go then, 91. Just the clip iron dream, man. I do. I think Ben's are cheaper though. I need to work out how to make mine that cheap. No, 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 this looks a lot less cool if I do that. Second person tonight I've got with that same trick. He's downstairs, quick, camp. He's not downstairs. He's on your balcony. Oh, so sweet. So freaking sweet. Beautiful. Exactly. That is pro plays there. That's next level. A lot of practice gone into just knowing how to do that on this. Very happy with it. You watched him squirm as well. He like ran to the stairs. Quick game compound. And you're getting a puppy like Ben? When I have kids and shit, mate. I can't guarantee I can look after a puppy, so I won't be getting one. Can't do like moving to Zimbabwe and get a puppy in the same time. Right, we're out. Someone's at it. Well, no! No, 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 no. How am I alive? It's me and all of you, you lot, who don't understand how I'm alive. How am I alive? No idea how I'm alive right now. Oh no, you didn't just see me, did you? What a chicken dinner! Oh, it's not a dirty one. Because I didn't play for that Die to the Blue, but that's kind of half dirty. That is great. So thirsty.